How many sheep were there on Noah's Ark?
Surely.
Well, I smell a setup.
Somebody.
Hey, OK, it's a trick. None. They were floated on a raft behind the ark.
No, there were sheep on those.
Noah never built an ark. It didn't actually happen.
Well, according to the Bible, haven't
Two.
You?
Yes, there was
Just get it over with. Yes, you're right.
No, it's a common mistake. People haven't read the Bible much these days, but I can read to you from Genesis chapter 7. And the Lord said unto Noah, come thou and all thy house into the ark, for thee have I seen righteous before me in this generation.
Why did he talk like that?
Well, well he spoke Hebrew, didn't he, dear? This is a translation into English, you see. But they spoke like that when they really could speak English, Alan. I think in 500 years' time, when they hear things we've said, and perhaps even things you've said, they might go,
don't pick on me. You're quoting from a mythical being.
No. I'm just reading.
There were two of everyone. They went in two by two.
How would you know
Even
that?
My nephew knows
yes.
How did you know? The only source of information we have for Noah's Ark is the Bible.
Rubbish.
And this is what it says. Listen. Yes. Will you listen first and then comment? Will you agree to do that?
I read it. Jane's fighting ships.
Of every... of every clean beast... thou shalt take to thee by sevens the male and his female, and of beasts that are not clean by two the male and his female. Of fowls of the air by sevens the male and the female, to keep seed alive upon the face of all the earth. And sheep are accounted clean beasts.
Oh.
So there would have been seven.
You've obviously never lived with one.
No, it's really according to some kosher law. So pigs there would not have been. Okay. Camels would have been in twos. But the clean beasts came in sevens. Maybe they could breed more and so on. Anyway, I agree with you. It's a surprise. Everybody thinks in the Bible.
Animals went two by two.
Hurrah. Exactly.
Hurrah, hurrah. Except the counters, they were filthy. Hurrah, hurrah. So then the sheep, but not the then. Then came the amoeba. Three, one, no two, seven, no four, no eight, no six.
Fantastic.
A lot of the ferries and ships nowadays, of course, are not allowed to take animals on them, which is ultimate irony.
That's a good point.
You wonder what Noah would make of that.
Yes, exactly.
Why, why would they say seven animals? Because that means three pair and one animal.
One to watch.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.